If you're a piece of shit carpenter like I am, the last thing you want to do is have a job take any longer than it should. So when I run short on baseboard, I don't have time to fuck around and wait for more. I'll take two smaller boards that are close enough in color, match them up, shoot them on the wall, and hope nobody notices. That way, I can get back to drinking beer in the porta potty while I fuck off on my phone for the rest of the day. Hope this helps.